Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good morning, everybody. We'll take a look at your forecast. This afternoon will be a better day west of Portland. We'll see a lot of 60s, 70s, perhaps up Rumford area onto Fryeburg, Berlin, New Hampshire, as a matter of fact, could be the warm spot for the day. And even down into parts of York County, we'll get some 70s, 60s further east and along mid-coast. Sorry, you guys will probably stay in the 50s. Today with an onshore breeze. Tonight, we'll stay very mild. We could break a record for one of the warmest overnight lows. We'll see, only getting down to the 50s. Tomorrow's high, 60s and 70s away from the coast. However, still mid-coast areas right along the water will be cooler. So morning fog and drizzle, then some sunny breaks, some 70s west, highs 50s and 60s elsewhere today. Cloudy with fog and some drizzle overnight tonight. Low temperatures stay quite warm for April, 52 to 57.